Hi guys, so today I'm going to teach you how you can make this effect easily. So without any delay, let's begin the tutorial. First of all, use the effect as film damage and just follow what I do. Details and copy my values. Also, change the color to white. That's it. Hope you guys liked it, and if you do, then make sure to subscribe the channel and like the video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.